one day.
This is my husband eating.
You don't want to eat, take pictures of me eating eggs.
And egg. This is the special moments in my life that I hold dear. So I got to have one. My husband is peeling eggs in the background for Hannah. And he just got a phone call today from the real estate agent. And he's willing to lower the price of the house to something that, I mean, lowering the price is always best for the buyer, right? So, oh, takena, that's a die indirekte gu forsle. And daddy's like, uh-oh, sprung. Tak. Jeg har en sko. So we're very excited. Can you see the happy face over there?
1st of February.
1st of February.
1st of the 2nd, 2022.
Wow, that's actually pretty nice. And I don't think it'll be so cold then, right?
Boom, in the middle of winter.
Yeah, but towards the end of winter. Yeah, so that's the date where we can move in, is that right?
Yeah, that's when we take over, yeah.
Take over the house.
That's when we so be
it's, if everything works out perfect
from
and
now,
fine
yeah.
From now. But we don't see a reason why it shouldn't, but obviously we just keep our expectations to the minimal.
I like this one.
But you don't like the egg yolk, right?
It gets written in the contract, so.
Come. Mommy will take it. Can I see the celebratory dance again? Quite restless earlier because of the excitement surrounding the news that we might be moving. All this while I was recording, I was like, what if I got all the videos of the house and then it ends up being just a pipe dream and like wishful thinking. As much as right now nothing's been signed, we are that much closer to our dream house, and that's really exciting. So, you know, like how people used to associate highs as better than lows, I don't agree with that in the sense that highs can be as disruptive to our calm as much as the lows. I try to operate out of a place of calm.
They're just right.
Okay. It's currently Tuesday, and on the weekends, my husband's sisters would come over to take a look at all of Helios' things and try to come to a conclusion of who's gonna inherit what. Okay, hi. Real quick here, because Hannah is awake and she's probably gonna come in any second now. I just wanted to talk about, it's been quite a few days now since my husband's sisters have been here. So the way we decided who gets to keep what, if more than one person is interested in something like a painting or like a sculpture or the artifacts that Helia has collected over the years, was to roll a dice and whoever got like the higher number gets the item. To my husband's great dismay, we lost the polar bear skin behind me, and his sister would come to pick it up someday, so I'm just enjoying it as my backdrop while we have it. Yeah, I just want to show you a few things that we got to keep. I personally am really thrilled and happy about. I'm not sure if there's a name to this character, but I've seen it quite a lot in Denmark. It's probably part of like, I don't know, H.C. Andersen's drawings or something. No, this is fragile. It will break, okay? You can look, but you can't touch. Okay, and then there's another one here as well. No, Hannah, they break easy. And then this one, it's the same character, isn't it? It's a little hat.
Why did let it down?
It bit my fingers. The little finger on my right. And maybe we should have like a close up of the polar bear. So here. Whoa. It's pretty cool, huh?
And that is.
So another thing we're happy about is these Helia actually gave to my husband. Like, he was around when he asked him if he would be interested in them. They are, if I'm not wrong, his grandfather's pipes. Grandfather and great-grandfather's.
Great-great. One of them is from 1800.
Wow, yeah. And I think his grandmother embroidered that behind, which is like just makes the whole thing extra special. And I remember I wrote a 6 for that, and like, yeah, I won that. I'm very happy about that. And then behind me, I think I'll just flip the camera around. We've got these. It's a thing in Denmark actually, like these beautiful things. People like to put it where other people who are like walking by, they can see. For us, we decided to just display it in a bookcase. I think if you watch like the other videos, you see like how many more we had, but that's like what we got to keep, and we're happy about that. And as well as like a few other, I'll just ignore this part, other little artifacts that Helia got. This painting here, it fell down when we were putting like stickers on, not stickers, post-it on. So to give you some context for the videos that you're about to see, everyone had like a different color post-it note, and if they were like keen on something, they would put, like for my husband, it was the blue post-it note. So if they were keen on an item, they would have their post-it color on it. And then that's how we can tell like who wanted what. And something that I am super thrilled about is these ducks. I really love like the color on them and just like the gold and everything. And my favorite piece has got to be this one. If you look closely, it has like a sort of metallic paint on it. And that's the first thing that I won from rolling the dice. And then this is the second thing that I won, the lamp. I think it's so gorgeous, like I'm looking forward to having it in my study. So that's the painting. It got ribbed out slightly.
She'll be able to win this round, but she's somebody else in the making. First, she just gotta stop all the faking, and she'll be there. But she's wondering if it's gonna feel like she's forever. Wondering if it's gonna feel like she's whenever she leaves her safe space. She leaves her safe space. Wondering if it is forever, or is there some place that will make her feel better? Make her feel better. Then that's where she'll go.
Horses have gone away now. I didn't really feel like talking much in this part of my vlog because I just wanted to take in all the beautiful surroundings and enjoy my walk and be as mindful as I possibly can. But I just wanted to pop in and say that's why I've been silent. And as asleep, I'm going to do some grocery shopping after this walk. Yeah. Sometimes you just need some downtime. I think YouTube is really taking a toll on me. Simply because it's so exciting. It's like constantly exciting, you know. There's always the next video to be made, to be edited. I would like to redefine this relationship, and I don't think that would ever end, to be honest. I hope to grow with it and not lose myself in it. Yeah. The sun sets earlier and earlier now. So winter is coming. This is where I normally go jogging, just all the way past. Look at this view. I should come back again soon. I'm gonna end this vlog here. Great news that we're getting the house at a lower price. The move-in date would be next year though, so I'm guessing by the time you see this video, we would be a couple of months away from the move to our new place and then claiming our own space, our home, you know, the place that we could very well live in till the day we die. Very exciting. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here and see you in the next one. Bye!
Bumblebee.
Are you gonna show everyone the bumblebee? Careful with the phone.
Look pretty. how the bumblebee looks so nice. Those look so nice. Those look so nice. Run away, run away, run away. Come back another day. Come back another day. Looks so nice. Slowly, okay? And flowers look so nice. Can't fall down. Looks so nice. Wow. Woodpecker. Looks so nice. Looks so nice. My dad, I read today, saw this one. My okay. Daddy too angry. My okay cat flower. This flowers. Hello, little flowers. Yes. Okay, eating mama later. That looks so pretty.
Did I say
twice? Nope. Let us say, take it for ourselves.